tetap istimewa. Oh kamu yang cantik, yang istimewa seperti Yogyakarta. Kamu yang cantik, tetap istimewa seperti Yogyakarta. Oh kamu yang cantik, yang istimewa seperti Yogyakarta. Kamu yang cantik, tetap istimewa seperti Yogyakarta.
Hi friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So with me Inas Yani. Now I want to tell you and sharing about the story in this place. Okay, this is the result for some review during making the video today. Start from noon, afternoon and night, and until this afternoon I choose the final destination, which in my opinion is not foreign to you. So what is that? That is a alun-alun. The backyard of the King's Palace is a place full of stories. Two of these folklores most identified with the southern city square is its establishment. The city square was built to make the back side of the palace look a lot like the front yard, so that it doesn't stand backing the southern sea, which is believed to be guarded by the queen of southern sea, who is said to have a mystical connection with the king of Mataram. And then the second story is the myth of walking past the twin banyan trees planted on the city square with ice blindfolded. The game is known as stands for masuk dua beringin or entering two banyan trees. So the second story for this place, I want to tell you about Kraton. If you want to know about Kraton, just keep on watching and don't go anywhere. Okay, this is the seat of reigning Sultan of Yogyakarta and his family. The complex is a center of Javanese culture and contains a museum displaying royal artifacts. It is guarded by the Yogyakarta Kraton Guards. Here, I would recommend one of the places that became an icon of the city of Yogyakarta after some reviews of the historical tourists. So, the Kraton Yogyakarta Hadiningrat was the second pit stop in the amazing race. Yes, that's all the story about Alun-Alun Kidul Yogyakarta, Central Java. So, okay guys, thank you for watching my first vlog, and I hope you enjoy it and have a plan to visit it, Kraton Yogyakarta, and see the twins trees. And thank you.